You know that 40% of cancers diagnosed in the United States may have a link to tobacco use. That's why, since 1976, the third Thursday in November, that's today, the American Cancer Society's Great American Smokeout is happening. Lisa Foster with the American Cancer Society and Charlie Brown with Jersey Mike's and an American Cancer Society board member is joining us today to talk a little bit about the Great American Smokeout. So we just said it's been going on since the 70s. Tell us a little bit about the initiative on this day.
Well, this is the day designated by the American Cancer Society for people to try to kick the habit for one day, which we hope leads to 2 days or a week or a month and then a lifetime of not smoking. And so we hope that people will make that decision today, make a plan, and stop smoking, can prolong their life.
Yes, I mean, and there are obviously there's a lot of issues that can happen with smoking. Can you talk a little bit about how much it's linked to your health overall?
Right. What we do know is that if all men and women were to stop smoking and children never started smoking, it could eliminate 1/3 of all cancers. And so that's a huge impact on our lifestyle and then just surviving cancers that they would never get. It's a preventable if you don't ever start.
Okay, and you guys both have personal stories with smoking. So can you talk a little bit about that?
Right. I lost my stepdad to lung cancer in 2010, and although he had stopped smoking for 20 years prior to that, he had started smoking as a boy and continued to smoke throughout his adult life. And so we just know and have seen the effects firsthand, and Charlie has a similar story as well.
Absolutely. My father died from lung cancer at the age of 59. And it was very young. And for instance, my kids barely got to know him. Mm. And so they really just know him from videos.
Yeah.
And that's sad.
And you don't want that. I mean, we do not want that to happen to, you know, the next generation. So tell us what we can do today. What you guys have a great kind of promotion, if you will, going on to help people kick the habit.
Right.
Sure. We've got what we're calling Go Cold Turkey with Jersey Mike's. So anybody that comes in today and turns in their cigarettes to us, we'll give them a free turkey sandwich.
Awesome. And that's statewide. So any of the Jersey Mike's in the state you can go to today.
Today only.
Today only. I like that too. Turkey sub to quit cold turkey right there. And then you guys have a lot of resources too.
We do. Anyone that's listening and or tuning in can go to cancer.org/smokeout and get lots of ideas and tools. There's information on how to make a plan to stop smoking, which includes set a date, tell your friends and family, plan other activities. And then there's also resources on how your lifestyle improves even 20 minutes after you stop smoking, and then how your life improves a day later, 2 weeks, a month, and a year later. So just encourage people to go to cancer.org/smokeout for more information.
All right. You heard it right there. So we're going to go ahead and give you all the details again. How to get the free sub and tips to help stop smoking, go to KFOR.com. There's a lot of great information right there. And then you just gave the website as well. So we'll be right back.